Bonjour, folks. As most of you likely know, in every show, I like to read one of my personal handwritten letters to my hero, Gorgeous George Clooney. Here is this week's letter. Dear Mr. Gorgeous, I recently watched your CBS Kennedy Center Award presentation, and I found myself very inspired. So I asked myself, did I really think or believe that with the help of people all across the world, we could both convince and prank you into selling your tasty little penis for charities and to promote justice and democracy all across the world? I wondered, Mr. Gorgeous, would you accept that challenge? I want you to know I did feel some trepidations, but then your friend Brad, he described you like this.
If you're George Clooney, it's all about choices. The decisions to move through life, always reaching for the things that stretch you, the roles that challenge you, and the moments that show you who you want to become. Choices come with risk, but for George, George's consciousness of his personal responsibility, abiding passion, and deep convictions have led him to other choices. George has said that his biggest fear is doing the same thing 10 years from now. For him, that would be a failure. Whatever his choices in years to come, they will continue to contribute to his greatest role ever.
And this is why I believe Mr. Gorgeous. I believe that if I asked Brad Pitt what he thought, I believe that he would say, it is your divine destiny to sell your pants to save world democracies. I also believe that he would tell the world that you are the man with the most inspirational pants in the world. Stay hungry, my friend, and share the pants. Ciao, Bell.